Alright guys, what's up? Welcome to my channel if you're new. Today we're going to be playing some Murdered Soul Suspect. I've heard of this game, obviously. It was made in, as it says right there, 2014. I haven't been on YouTube in a while. I'm sorry about that. So I just thought I'd play something for you. Maybe you'll walk through, and if you guys like it, just tell me and I'll keep doing it. If you don't, I might keep doing it. I guess it's just up to me after that point. Let's just get into it. Present day.
A serial killer is terrorizing the normally sleepy streets of Salem. This crude drawing of a bell has been left at the scene of several murders
over the past few weeks. Damn.
A bell killer.
We spoke with a public relations officer.
Authorities are asking anyone with any leads to contact the SPD's anonymous tip line.
Calling card the police have yet to attach any meaning or significance to has become synonymous with the hysteria surrounding his murder.
You're saying there are no leads? No leads at all?
Yeah, I might talk during these cutscenes because I'm sure you guys could just watch it somewhere else. It's super easy, but
streets, you start thinking you're invincible.
Like the real walkthroughs, not mine. He did.
Nothing can touch you. You never really lose. Go to arrest some freak? Find out you aren't as invincible as you thought.
What kind of name is Ronan?
That kid stole my wallet!
Time to make it official.
It hurts!
You steal my car, you pay the price.
Oh shit. This looks intense. By the way, I've never played this at all. I haven't pressed the start button yet, until now.
Rome Nogata, you're under arrest for the assault and battery of Vincent Coulter.
Guilty on two counts of grand theft auto.
On the indictment of burglary.
I know that voice is a grand theft auto.
An assault with a deadly weapon.
Let me take it.
It's a not so smartphone.
I can't have my sister marrying some bum. Right?
They do.
Hell yeah, I do.
That dude's got a lot of tattoos.
No, Julian.
Oh, shit.
Stay with me, you hear me? Julia. No, stay with me! Stay with me!
What happened to her?
Your family wore felonies like badges of honor. Now you think this new badge covers all that up? You're a fucking criminal.
You need to slow down, man. Right? This is crazy. I didn't know better. So you actually want to die.
Turn around. You're under arrest.
Here's the tip. When you're angry and you don't like something, you're just having a bad day, don't go out and get a tattoo and just try to remind yourself of that bad day. I mean, unless it's like your parent dying or some of your family members. I mean, sure, you might get to get a tattoo like, yeah, I love my mom, but you just don't get tattoos just because you're pissed off. You'd be like, yeah, you know what? Fuck it. I'm going to go get a tattoo right now just because I'm pissed. That's not cool. You might get a tattoo of a cheeseburger. You might be angry at a cheeseburger. Don't do it, okay? You're gonna have that on the rest of your life, on your body. For the rest of your life. Your body. Just think about that. Okay, sorry. Continue.
How the hell did I survive that? Stay where you are, dirtbag. I'm coming back up. You have the right to remain silent.
Oh, shit.
Any cop you throw out of a window. And kick your ass.
That's awesome. He's gonna pop out that fucking door, I could just tell. He's just throwing out a window, so I'd be kinda slow too. You're gonna get your ass shot, bro.
Damn it.
knob ain't even moving. It's stuck. Watch it, lady. No.
Wait, what the hell?
No, no, no.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God. What the? Oh, shit. Oh, God.
I can fix it. I just get back in my body, and then maybe I'll wake up.
How do I go? Oh, shit. Okay.
Come on. Someone had to hear that glass shatter.
What? Head towards the light. All right.
Ronan?
I see people over there. Like shadows or I don't know what the fuck those are. Vapors. Oh, God.
Ronan? I can't believe it. I can't believe I found you.
Julia.
Oh, wow.
I thought I'd never see you again.
You look good.
I look better. God, I've missed you.
I would give anything to be there with you. For us to be together again, but...
But what? No. Oh, no, no, not again, not you. If you're not here, where are you?
It's the other side of the bridge.
Bridge? What bridge?
Where you are is a prison. Or a bridge. It all depends on how you see it. Either way, where you are isn't safe. Do you hear me? We need to get you across the bridge. You need to move on.
Move on? Is that where you are?
Don't worry about me. Something about your life isn't finished yet. We don't have much time. Think. What about your life feels unresolved?
I don't know.
Figure that out. Now go.
No. Julia, you left me once and it destroyed me. Please, please don't leave me again.
We'll see each other again, love. Just save yourself.
No, 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 Julia! Don't leave me, Julia! Damn it!
Shit.
Hello? There's a man in the street outside the Regal Apartments bleeding. He's been shot. Send an ambulance.
He's not breathing.
My friend says he's not breathing.
I can't feel a pulse.
There's broken glass everywhere and a lot of blood.
Man. This is bad.
Yeah, I'll stay on the line until help arrives.
Hey, man. Can you hear me?
No, you retard.
Lady, please. Damn it.
Hey, you. Hey, can you hear me? Come back.
He's still warm.
A light?
I've never seen a dead person before.
I'll get used to it, bitch. Oh god, this is... Whoa. Can I walk through shit too? I can. The fuck was that? What the hell? Can I walk faster? Who is this thing? What is this? It looks weird. Her arms look a little too long for her body.
Hey, why did you run?
It gets old. Giving counsel to the new ones. Don't take it personal.
Running through walls, making things appear, you look like you've been here a while. You must know how this place works, then.
Works? This place isn't hard to understand. Figure out your gifts, and maybe you won't get trapped here.
What do you mean by gifts?
Who are you? Looks like you've been here a while.
Me? I'm just someone like you. But hear me when I say this is no playground. You can rob yourself of your future, or others can do it for you.
I
thought you had some questions for me.
What do you mean, others can steal my future?
Demons. They were once like us, but lost themselves. They can never move on now, and exist only to consume those lingering here. Those like us.
Getcha. What do you mean, gifts?
Your strengths in life are stronger in death. They become powers here. Some powers unique, some common. Possession, influencing people, manipulating the more fragile of ghostly objects to appear or disappear.
Strengths become abilities. Huh.
All right.
I'm sorry, I don't understand what you're talking about. How could I rob my own future?
You're here to resolve something. You don't resolve it, you don't leave. Don't worry, that's pretty common.
Common?
I like fucked up the whole conversation.
That's crazy.
So back to another line.
The door just hit me, but I'm passing through other stuff. What is it with this place? I thought I'd be able to walk through everything.
We can't enter the buildings the people of Salem have consecrated. Save through an opening. An open drawer, or a window. But once inside, walls and doors hold no power over us. You'll know the ghostly objects we can't pass through by their blue glow. It will all seem logical in due time.
Oh, sweet, thanks. New clue, ghost abilities.
So, I need to figure out who killed me and stop him. That's the way I can get out of here.
Well, best of luck to you.
Wait, there's more I need to know. Holy shit!
Yo, what the hell is that?
Be careful out there. You never know what's waiting around the corner.
Oh, great.
Weird.
Great!
Thanks, you little asshole. This is gonna be fantastic. I'm so excited. Alright, not going over there. Okay. Follow the ghost girl. Now what the hell do we do? Return to the scene of my murder. Okay. This is so cool. What? I can't walk through that? Bullshit. Can this guy go any faster? Oh, there we go. Nice. Figured it out.
Seeing your own body lying on the street. It's like looking in a mirror you don't want to see but can't turn away from. And that's when you realize you no longer know which one's real and which is the reflection.
That makes perfect sense.
Great idea, Baxter. Tamper with the evidence.
Backup. Who needs backup? You shouldn't have tried to be one of us. Man, you were one dumb son of a bitch. Sir?
Hey, Baxter, hey! Hey, just get back to taking them statements. Come on.
Yeah, I'm the stupid one.
Look, this is not your scene, Lieutenant. Just pay your respects and move on, please.
Yeah, maybe it's not my scene, but it is my case. Tomorrow it'll be my case, and the next day. Until we catch him. You do well to remember that, Sergeant.
Look, I'm just following Captain's orders here. You know the procedure when a family member is... Yeah, well. Take all the time you need, LT.
I lost count of the times I wished you were dead. Do me a favor, Codman. Tell Julie I miss her.
She knows, Rex. She knows.
Wow, man, this is deep.
I need to find my killer's trail before it goes cold.
Ah, shit. Anything new? Oh, okay. Start the investigation.
Get my eyes on Stuart's notepad. See what they've learned. So
did you see the man in the hood?
Yes. No, I saw him. He killed that man in the street.
I see. Look at all these people. He's got family.
It'd be nice to know what they're talking about. I gotta see if they found any leads that I don't already know about.
Need to find a lead here. All right. Solve investigation. To solve an investigation, you must first search for clues by inspecting suspicious objects and interacting with relevant people by using the possess ability. Okay.
Clues here have got to tell me something.
Nice. Peeking through the eyes of the living allows you to further your investigation by selecting the most relevant information you find. This is cool. Missing tenants must be... What did he find out about? So they found a... There you go. I gotta like pick the right one. I get it. Dispossess. Possess. This is some cool shit.
What a night, huh, Robinson?
Yeah.
Crazy. Ronan.
I don't get it. What was he even doing here?
Asking for it. A witness called in saying he saw the Bell Killer enter a building. Ronan responds, disregards orders for backup. Next thing you know, the Bell Killer tried to see if he could make him sprout angel wings. And then bam, 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 bam. Seven to the chest. Point blank.
You really have no idea when to quit, do you, Baxter?
Ever take a look at those tattoos of his? All that gangland prison crap? He was more criminal than cop. You live like a thief, you die like a thief.
He was still a badge, dickhead.
Thank you. I don't want to be racist or anything, but you know, black guy's got my back. I want to just fucking... Why can't I move him? Piece of shit. Your ability to correctly influence a person is dependent on the clues you find in investigations. I get to influence a person? Huh? Who am I talking to? What do you make her tell who she really saw?
On the fourth floor, I think.
Nice. Alright. Conclude. This is pretty slick, man. This is nice.
The killer came here for a reason. But what was it?
Hell yeah. Here, so like this... So like the investigation or investigating, like looking around and finding clues and shit, a murder suspect versus Batman. I don't know. Tell me in the comments.
The apartment up there must have
which one's clues. Better?
So that's my way in. That's closed. Fantastic. Here's my chance. I just need to follow Stuart into the building.
Sure, yeah.
Hey, excuse me. Do I need to wait for someone to open a door every time I want to go inside?
Yeah, any buildings that were consecrated can be a bit tricky getting into, but once you're inside, it's smooth sailing. Same goes for getting out. Open doors, windows, whatever. It's all fair game.
How many buildings are like this?
Around here, pretty much all of them. Don't worry, you'll get the hang of it.
Thanks.
All right. Enter this bitch. That's awesome.
Hey, Sarge. 1019. Please return to the scene.
10-4.
Oh, fuck. No. No. No, thank you. No, thank you. That was creepy shit, man.
It's just you. I knew I heard something.
Oh, thanks, asshole. Piece of shit.
I'm sure you saw the whole thing, and that makes you special.
This is Monica.
Always looking out the window, sticking your nose in everyone else's business.
I did see it, and I'm gonna have nightmares.
I think we've got enough nightmares to last us a while.
Don't talk about that. Don't ever talk about that.
I'm happy to stop talking. I'm trying to watch a show, you know.
Look at that poor excuse for a man. Won't even get out of his chair. Likes that chair more than me. Maybe if I stopped bringing him snacks, he might look around the room to see if I was still here.
Hmm. Who is she looking at, though?
Staring out the window. What good's that gonna do?
Yeah, I don't like that guy. You're just a dick. And who the hell are you? Ah, fuck. Hell, man. Oh, what's this?
This is Monica Chase in Salem, where a grisly murder has the town in the grip.
What the hell?
This normally sleepy but is.
This is so cool, bro. Ah, fuck. Halo. Many types of objects discover in Salem. Pay attention to your surroundings as you explore. Even the simplest paper can reveal secrets about Salem. Cool. So is Salem the place, like, I live in, that I used to live in, you know, before I died? Or is it the... what this place is called? This is cool, bro. I like this. Pool table, oh my god. What about a watery grave? Uncover the story. Yo, scooter. Who are you, homie? Right, that's a woman.
I'm so confused. If I can just find it, then at least I'll know what happened. I've looked everywhere. Why did they do this to me? What if I never find it? If I only knew who it was, maybe I'd know where to look.
Should I help this person? Or should it have anything to do with what I'm doing? I'll come back to her later.
Honey, they can probably hear you talking through the ceiling.
I hope they do.
What's up, bitch?
Every time we visit you in this place, it's the same weird characters.
My granddaughter needs a yard. Where does she play? The street?
Okay, yeah. You ain't doing any good. Oh.
I know that upsets you.
Ugh.
And you know what else? Those guys on the third floor, you think they were trying to raise the
You know what? That looks like fucking Robin Williams, but with like a curl in his hair. That's weird. Why has it gotta be so fucking weird? No, nothing better attack me or I'm gonna be pissed. What the hell? Oh, it's the creepy satanic lady girl. I don't know what all this shit is.
Hey, how the hell did it come back? Did I do that? Hey, come back!
Those notes aren't for you.
Then what the fuck?
Great. Looks like some sort of code or something. Alright, well, I made it up to the fourth floor before the police cart away the evidence.
Alright, so we're looking for... get back to the police. Do I go back downstairs? Can I? Yes. Or am I supposed to? I don't fucking know. I don't think I can get through that door again, can I? I'm not quite sure. I don't know what to do. Is there a window? Well, I can go out, right? Oh, fuck. I was supposed to go this way, okay. What the fuck, dude? What the hell is that? No, man. No.
No!
What the fuck, dude? Demons find you, they will hunt you down and suck your soul. Jesus! Escape from demons. The reside of ghost souls hides your presence from demons. Residue. What? Hide to hide. You can move between hide objects and avoid demons. Sick. Fucking god. If demons can't find you for a while, they will stop checking and leave. That's pretty easy. Approaching demons? Why the hell would I want to approach that motherfucker? Hold RB to see demons through walls. Remember to always approach a demon carefully. God. Why do I want to go towards this? That's cool. Can I leave now? I'm just gonna go this way. Fuck it, man. Oh, hey. There's one of these things. Collect. Need four more. Oh, Jesus. I'll look for that shit later. I need to get out. This bitch scary. Get the hell out of here.
Whoa. Nope. Wrong way.
What? How the hell is that the wrong way? God damn it. Where the hell? Where do I go? I don't deal with that demonic shit again. Oh, fuck. How do I crouch or something? Can I crouch? Execute! Oh, thank Jesus. Thank Jesus. You must approach the demon from behind you if you want to execute it. Fuck yeah. Holding RT. Make sure I got the right one. Okay. Well, attempt an execution. Fuck you. Okay, I gotta hold it. Oh. Die, bitch. Nice. This is nice. I'm so glad I can do that. I'm an exorcist, bitch. Fuck with me. Can I leave now? Where do I fucking go? What the fuck? Why you gotta scare the shit out of me like that? Okay. Jesus. Huh. You guys got demons and shit. Just so you know. You guys better call the Ghostbusters. You got some wicked shit, man.
drive to Boston?
Drive to Boston? I mean...
No, I don't know what to do, though. God damn it, son. This shit's scary. Fuck! God. Fuck, man. How the hell do I get out of here? This is scary shit, man. Wait until he turns around or there we go. Look at the way he moves. That is some weird shit. Oh hell no. You're not gonna come all the way over here, are you? Piece of shit. Yeah. Yeah, bitch. Suck one. I don't know if they heard any of that shit. There's another one over there somewhere. Oh, fuck. Where's this fucker gonna go? Oh. You're fucked now, bro. Yeah, let's go. Okay, Let's go. Let's fucking go. Can I leave now? Yo, I just want to go home, man. Where the fuck do I go? How do I leave, homie? I just want to go home. Oh, God. I don't know what the fuck this place is. Oh, what?
Okay, folks. I need you to keep your distance from the scene here.
What happened up here?
Oh, sweet.
I'm afraid that's still under investigation.
Guy got thrown out of a window. We're still looking at the details.
Thrown out of a window? By who?
Yeah, who did it?
Sorry, like I said, it's under investigation.
Is the building safe?
Yeah, is this building safe?
Perp didn't stick around, if that's what you mean.
No. They haven't caught the guy yet. But they're pretty sure he's not around now.
Officer Morgan.
They just want to know if some killer's lurking around, man. Just mow out, okay?
Ma'am, the Salem Police Department will get to the bottom of this. Don't you worry.
If you don't have the suspect in custody, how do you know he's not still here?
Yeah, how do you know?
Actually, they're not sounding so sure now. Can I come stay at your place for a few days?
People, I understand your concern. I'd appreciate it if you'd just move along and let us do our work.
Why does everyone need the gory details?
Hey, curious.
Jeez, just tell them what happened. They'll find out soon enough.
Some weird shit, homie. I thought I saw something. Need two more.
Hey, Broyles. You seen that little girl that lives here? She turns up. You come find me. Got it?
Baxter looking for the girl. What girl? It's the gun. What? What, did they leave the gun there or something? Or how the fuck did it get all the way up there?
Damn it. My mom gave me that gun.
Huh. That's cool.
What was the killer doing here in the first place? What did I miss?
Why was the killer here?
Man, we gotta find these tenants. If they're still alive.
While your attempt to answer your primary question at any time through exploration of the entire scene is often necessary. Alright. Examine. Foster Cassandra. Please note. This is the same Cassandra Foster who occasionally worked with Salem Police Department as a physic consultant. Alright. Missing persons information. All clues discovered during investigations are logged here. Check back frequently to recall information about clues in the investigation where you found them. One of the missing tenants, Cassandra Foster, worked with the police as a physic consultant. Alright. We got one of 14 clues. Alright. What's this?
I don't know how this will end.
Oh, what the hell?
The killer is an enigma to the police and a lurking shadow in my own life.
What the
fuck? If only
fuck?
I can keep Joy from harm, I would do anything, even push her away.
Dude, I just thought it was a Visa card or something. I don't know what the hell that was. I guess it's some I don't know how to put it in words. Sorry.
If it meant pushing her to safety.
Okay. Oh, is the killer here? Okay. Trying to find that out. So, yeah. Ah, fuck. What the hell? Ah! You can reveal the residue of memories imprinted in this realm. You can just do all kinds of shit, man. What was the killer doing? Searching. What? He was leaving? No. Purposeful? No way, I got it. Okay, cool. The searching killer. He's obviously looking at something. Let's look at this. My primary gun. Mom's gift. Hey, didn't that girl say something about a gift? I don't know. I just think about it. It might be something interesting, but I don't know. So we got 3 out of 14. Alright. Does it look like anything's in here? No. Some weird shit, man. Whew. Oh. Hey. What was the girl doing? Hiding? She was frightened. Watching. Ah, got it. Dude, I'm a fucking boss of it. Boss of this shit. What's she watching? There is a witness to my fight with the killer. What did she see? Let's watch the flashback. What was that? Did the dude have a top hat? The hell? The dude with the umbrella something gun? I don't know what the hell that was. Alright. So we got that. 4 out of 14 clues. Jeez, there's nothing, man. I don't see shit. Why was the killer here? I'm looking around. This motherfucker doesn't see anything. Oh, I gotta go back. Take this guy. I had two guns. I couldn't take down this guy. Take this guy down. Jeez. Which are the most relevant clues? Need a clue about what the killer was doing up here. Yo, if he's looking at something, what is he looking at? What the hell are you looking at, homie?
Hiding witness. Why was the killer here?
Okay. Is that it? What the hell? Okay, this kind of system is confusing just a little bit. Okay.
Turn around. You're under arrest.
Whoa, man. Damn! How did he pick me up like that? What is up with this dude? Yo! Did you, what the fucking? How did you do that? I'm so confused. Let's watch more.
So that's what I walked in on. Was he after the girl? Where'd she go?
Where'd the girl go? So investigations. Some investigations include multiple questions requiring multiple answers. Okay. Girl might be who the killer is after. Mom's gift. Five of 14 clues. Okay, she went this way.
I need to finish investigating before I go somewhere else.
Okay, what the? Where'd the girl go? She went outside, homie. You know what? I think I'm gonna stop here, guys. I hope you guys liked the video. If you guys want to see more, this is some crazy stuff, man. I really like this game, and I think you guys will too. Let's inspect this room. I don't know. Shattered. Yep, that's shattered. Okay, cool. Well, like I said, I hope you guys liked the video.